got his first coaching win in San Jose. Patrick Kane gave him the game puck. And we are underway from the United Center for this first time this regular season. Blackhawks hockey in the first period brought to you by Toyota and Caleb Jones.
Yeah, he's going to be out there with the Jonathan Toews line. He's getting their second run through the rotation here. Nice job from head coach Luke Richardson to get everybody involved early.
Toews in front, save Nedeljkovic. Puck squirts back out to the dot. Johnson and Jones, the D pair right now. A whole lot of NHL playing experience in that D pair. On a tip in front, Mrazek gives up the rebound. Perron sweeps it back to Dominik Kubalík.
Well, Dominik Kubalík had words with himself as he came back to the bench on that one.
One-timer Hag all the way to Mrazek, and it squirts by him. A score for the Red Wings.
Mrazek makes the initial save, but watch this puck go off the skate of Hugh Suter right there and just trickles to the back of the net. They don't ask how, they ask how many, and Suter collects a big goal for the Red Wings in this one.
Yeah, that's one that you really can't do anything about.
Topside, Hronek. One-timer, and behind the net. That was from Perron, the Stanley Cup champion with the St. Louis Blues. Give and go with Kubalík and Larkin. In it goes, a score for the Wings. Oscar Sundqvist was in the crease.
With firing the puck from the outside, it's Perron with the one-time shot, and then after that, they work the middle of the ice, and that is just way too much time and space for Dylan Larkin at the top of the circle. I don't necessarily think he's shooting to score. He's just throwing to the pile in front of the net. It goes off a few shin pads and into the back of the net. A tough start for Chicago.
Again, if it is Larkin's goal. Still on the puck, Lafferty, Dickinson. Turnaround shot, Johnson in front, shut down by Nedeljkovic. In front for Kopp, and he kicked it off into the corner. Here's Zadina, shot, save Mrazek. Raymond plays the weak side rebound, but couldn't get a shot away. Domi now at center. Here's Athanasiou. Athanasiou with a penalty coming up.
Oh, yeah.
And a penalty shot at that.
Catch your breath. And
it was like the slingshot play there as Athanasiou came busted.
All right, here we go. First penalty shot of the season for the Hawks. And it's taken by newcomer Andreas Athanasiou. Crowd on its feet. The speedster Athanasiou bides his time. Shot, score! Hawks are on the board in the home opener.
Created by the speed through the middle of the ice, but here's his penalty shot, and it's just, he's had his mind made up when he touches that puck. He knows exactly what he's going to do. Completely freezes Nedeljkovic, buries it five hole.
Hawks try and get it out. Tyler Johnson, too much mustard for Taylor Radish, and Mata with a redirect tip-in score for Dominik Kubalík, and the Red Wings regain a two-goal lead.
That gets the tip on this one. You called it, Chris. Too much for Radish to handle, and it's another point shot with traffic and deflection in front by the sniper Kubalík. This will be a good look at it here. Watch him just bat this puck down as he fights to get to open ice. And good luck making that save if you're Peter Mrazek. Nice tip by the Red Wing forward.
Mata, Dickinson fights for the puck. Larkin got twisted up with McCabe in front. It's Kane turned around, loose in the crease. Stanley Cup championship banners raised. All three of them won by my man Patrick Sharp. Seth Jones with a rebound that came out to Patrick Kane. Hawks buzzing right now. Domi with a shot, save Nedeljkovic.
I find the game's not as aggressive as it used to be. You know, I watch guys forecheck. You know, I think they should get in there a little bit harder. But
here's Adam Ernie with a breakaway opportunity. Caleb Jones with the wraparound D to help out Alex Stalock. Ironed out by Robert Hag, but strong play by Kurashev to hang on. Lafferty with a check on Larkin. Pass Dickinson. Johnson sends one in. Oh, rebound. Kurashev scores!
Yeah, and this line had a big night a week ago in San Jose, and this play starts from behind the net as Lafferty wins the battle and then takes the puck strong to the net, blue paint area. Nice save from Nedeljkovic to keep the play alive right there. But look at the soft hands of Kurashev, who elevates that puck into the top corner, just like a young Andrew Shaw burying that one, and the Hawks are within one.
Red Wings regain control in their own end. And the puck comes free to Kopp, and now Seider across to Zadina. Save, Stalock! This type of situation, Stalock has had to be on his game from the jump. Patrick Kane in front, McCabe! What a save by Nedeljkovic! Off a gorgeous feed from Kane to McCabe. Caleb Jones, pass McCabe. Chance for the Wings. Philip Zadina, one on Stalock. Save, Stalock! A big save! And he lost his paddle. Kopp fanned on the extra look for Detroit.
Probably a good thing to get thrown into a game and start seeing a lot of rubber.
Murphy scores! Connor Murphy, we are tied! Shorthanded magic for the Hawks. Are you serious?
Well, the building comes alive, and it's Lafferty. Who else that wins the offensive zone draw? We saw one go against the Hawks in the first period. This time, it's Connor Murphy with a sick wrister from the blue line. Shorthand, it finds its way to the top of the net. Assist Stalock with those big saves.
5 seconds. This has been a fun night. Home opener at the United Center. Let's keep playing. Why not?
See if 88 hops the boards.
Dylan Larkin, Lucas Raymond, and Mo Seider, the three on the ice. Three first-round picks, we might add, by the Red Wings. Dropped off for the captain. Jonathan Toews lets it fly into the glove of Nedeljkovic. Raymond began the three-on-three portion for Detroit. He's back out there now, but he coughs it up. Max Domi for the win! Scores! Hawks win in OT! How about that for a home opener?
Well, he creates a turnover in the middle of the ice, and with a Patrick Kane slapping his stick on the ice on a 2-on-1, it's Max who puts his head down and snaps that thing into the top corner. Game over, Hawks. He'll be it's a great look at it here. Max has got one thing on his mind, and that's putting this thing in the back of the net. Well deserved, Colby. I thought 13 was one of the best Hawks players all night long.
If it looked like Domi had been there before, he has his fourth career overtime winner.